First down, Hurts. And now this one may draw a penalty. He just blocked. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts.
Check 26, check 26.
We're here.
He's going to be brought down. Check 13. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He'll fire it deep for Rager. Oh, into a sea of defenders have intercepted.
Block and block.
He's picked off at his own 47. And the return here is stopped at the third.
The second half, they line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
Now it's Henderson.
Cutback.
Open space inside the 10.
Oh, run.
And he'll throw it short.
In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
Touchdown.
He's
go.
Got it. It's Higgins. Here's Hurts to throw. Airing it out deep for Smith.
We're here.
And got his man.
Oh,
complete.
No.
And great yardage here. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Open man is Goddard, the tight end.
Touchdown. All right, we need to tackle.
Hurts will throw. And the Eagles are going to have first. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go.
A shotgun snap for Stafford. Oh, that's into it.
You got to be kidding me.
And it's intercepted. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Throw right side, caught by Goddard, the tight end. Even if they don't get it, though. They'll try and run for it with Sanders. And looking for... Throwing is Hurts.
Oh, my God. Where's my corner?
They'll turn to Sanders. And he will get into the end zone. And it's two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive, followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
Meanwhile, Stafford's throw is complete into the hands of Higbee. And he's from the gun. Here's Stafford. This one to the left to Higbee. They get set. On fourth down, Stafford. And it's complete. He's got it in the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. It's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match than a football game.
Yeah, I like your description there. Maybe we're sitting in a night a lot that way, too.
From the gun, it's Hurts. Complete. Smith has it. And he is good. Second and five now. Hurts. It's caught by Sanders. Hurts. And once again, this is Sanders. And he gets his... They go back to the ground with Sanders. And he'll be brought down. They'll throw on first down with Hurts.
Two.
That's going to be caught. Touchdown. With. Play action. Stafford. He'll get this complete to Cooper Kupp. And he'll be out,
aren't you?
They'll fake it. Now Stafford. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That off of play action. Here's Stafford. That'll be swung out wide here for Henderson here in the second quarter. Gay's kick is good. And that was still very much in this game, although they do trail. What's the game plan, Charles, for the second half?
It might help them when they put the ball back in the air.
On second down, back to Henderson. Second down, it's Henderson. And he's got some space here. And taking it to stick with it. From the 40 now on second down, Stafford. And he's got... Now it's Stafford. Now that'll be caught by Kupp.
Oh, yeah, run
and
up the field.
In... From the gun, a give to Henderson.
Oh, Henderson.
Taken down, but not
ahead because after that, how about a little play action, maybe a little bootleg, and get the quarterback out on the corner.
Second and goal. There's Stafford. He's got it. It's Higbee.
Oh.
Touchdown. Answer working from behind. And remember, This offense has sputtered, yet to score here in the second half. They'll need to change that here. Looking to throw again on second down. Hurts.
Come on, give me that.
That'll be caught.
Dude, what?
Touchdown! They say not so fast. Big play, and they grab that lead right back.
Talk about a seesaw game. Up,
down. Now a handoff. Henderson. And he finds some. Throwing a Stafford. Throw right side, going to be taken in by Henderson.
And let's us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle. So they're ready if a tackle happens inbounds.
And he'll go down. Stafford now to throw. Throw left side, complete to Cup.
Go, Cooper.
And they'll have it in the red. Stafford. Got his man complete over the middle. They need to score as they come up on first and goal. They'll run here with Henderson. And he
get
is across.
Goal.
A-
I know he ain't got it.
Going for it with Sanders. And he's going to get to the 31
OT.
For the first down. And here at OT.
Kick a field goal. The other team gets a possession to either
Tails never fails. You got to be kidding me.
If both teams kick field goals,
Tails failed.
Here they have the football in overtime. Obviously, a touchdown would win it.
And I think teams around the league are still adjusting to the.
He'll drop to throw. He's got Smith here. And they're going to have this across midfield now for first and 10. Hurts a handoff to Sanders.
He's in trap.
Each and every time, won't you?
From the 36, Hurts. That is caught. It's the Sam Goddard. And he's into the end zone for a touchdown and a game winner in OT.
Dang, man. Should not have lost that game.
Through the air in overtime. Four quarters.
Oh, man.
We